And I also want to say I'm happy that a bunch of my old friends are here and some new friends. And there's good hair. And I'm super excited because I've been slept for 24 hours, so super rock and roll for that, right? Which I'm still debating in my mind if I'm going to follow it.
Don't follow.
You don't have
it. It don't matter. That's right. Just what Petey said. It don't matter.
It doesn't matter.
All right, everybody raise a plank for Cheap Shots. Amazing. If you guys are wondering who the fuck we are, which I doubt you're wondering it, because I know everybody in this room, you're right, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, geez. And this one is started by Timmy the Kid, the new cowboy in these here hills. We'll be right back. This next one is a special request.
A love song you can dance.
A special request. Alright, how many motherfuckers out there drink beer? I don't think everybody in here would. It's a beer bar, right? Right. I already talked to Brandon and he says he couldn't do it, but traditionally when we play this song, the bar we're playing at will sell their shittiest beer for $2.
They don't have any shitty beer here.
I don't know, that's a good thing. They don't have any shitty beer here, so there's nothing to sell. But the song is called $2 Pints. So maybe, you know, you can tip your bartender $2.
There's an idea. We'll be right back.
This is Larry, Jeff, Gabe, Timmy the Kid, Mike, back there on the My name's Eve.
Thank you. everybody's having a good time.
Yeah.
And breathe out and be merry. Go to church tomorrow.
Love you guys.
Hungover.
What Sundays are for?
This one's called Murder Temptation. Murder Temptation.
also been in love? Any of you guys been in love before?
Yeah.
That's an easy question.
Just
and it always boils down when it comes to love. It's pretty fucked up, right? So Peavy wrote this little one for you.
Yeah. But she got a man on the side. It's a love song, you can dance to it if you want to.